Among his greatest hits, Kung Mawawala Ka is among Ogie Alcacid's newer ones, having released it at the time when he was beginning to be largely recognized as a writer and performer of radio hits.
When I wrote Kung Mawawala Ka, that was in the year 2000s. I was married. Wala namang problema sa pag-ibig at that time. It's just that I really like writing songs na my pain.
The song proved so popular, it became the inspiration and the title for a 2001 GMA drama program.
Ang naaalala ko dyan, kasi parang in a way, parang comeback ko yun eh. Kasi it was medyo natagalan ako na hindi mag-record ng album. I was doing a lot of movies before that, mga comedy films ko. So, na-miss ko yung paggawa ko ng kanta at paggawa ng mga balong. Mga kapuso, itong kanta ko po ay sinasabi nila na one of my greatest compositions, and I'm very thankful for those people who consider it such. At ngayon naman po, I will be performing it with my good friend, the soul diva, Miss Jaya. Dito lang po sa Piano Man.
Sayang ang pangako sa isa't isa.